This is the carbon fiber halo board, an electric longboard that has massive power and speed. I'm Ben from All Fen Tech, and in the box is the battery charger, remote, and main unit. The halo board looks sleek and clean. Its frame is made from carbon fiber, very durable and damage resistant. I like the modern and minimal design. Wheels are 83mm, a wheelbase of 27 inches, and a deck length of 36 inches. I appreciate the built-in carrying handle. That's a great design. Board weight is 14 pounds, and they say it can support riders up to 286 pounds. Now, one of its main features is the dual hub motor design. These two motors pack 3,000 watts of power and result in some massive torque. Battery range is up to 12 miles, charge time of 3 hours, hill grade up to 25 degrees. In that test, we were able to fly up a hill at 18 miles per hour, no strain or hiccup. Those dual motors are fast. And speaking of speed, on flat ground, they rate a top speed of 22 miles per hour. That's almost stupid fast, but crazy sweet and fun. I pulled out my trusty speed gun and clocked my buddy Christian flying on flat ground at 21. That's still really fast, impressive, and you really don't want to wipe out at these speeds. The wireless Bluetooth remote is lightweight and ergonomic, easy to use. To power on, switch left or right to select your speed mode. Middle position is off. Slowly roll the rocker forward to accelerate, pull back to brake. Click down to toggle the reverse function. Roll the slider forward to reverse, pull back to brake. Click in and again to toggle back to forward mode. This remote is rechargeable via micro USB, and there's small indicators to show connection and charging status. Riding on the halo board is a ton of fun. You have to respect the power of this beast. I recommend starting on slow mode and getting comfortable. Loosen or tighten up the trucks depending on how you prefer, and I really appreciate they included a skate tool in the box. When you jump up to level 2, the speed is insane. It's a thrill to ride, and it feels like you're on a rocket. Again, be super careful and know your limits. It's fun to cruise the streets, sidewalks, and paths, cutting and carving back and forth. It's like you're surfing the pavement. I do have a couple wish list items. First, I wish there were battery indicators both on the remote and the board. Nothing's worse than getting stranded out somewhere on low battery. Fortunately, charge time is pretty quick, so I myself always throw them on the charger when I get back, thus always having a full charge when I hit the streets. Another little complaint, the remote rocker seems to stick in the up or down position once in a while. It's kind of a safety concern. At least it's easy to slide the rocker out of that stuck position, and it doesn't happen too often. Just be aware of this. And lastly, I'd love to see a future model offering a flexible bamboo deck, kind of like the boosted board. A flexible deck adds extra fun for cutting and carving and bouncing around. Now, I think the halo board would be perfect for college students ripping around campus, or the wannabe Casey Neistats racing through the city streets, or urban commuters. It's fast, fun, and powerful. Now, price is actually more affordable than the boosted board by a few hundred dollars, and I prefer the hub motor over belt driven. A lot more positives in my opinion. I'll give you the link to check out the current pricing down below. If you appreciate this content, consider subscribing for more fun tech videos like these. Now, huge thanks to Halo Board for sponsoring this video, and until next time, let's live authentic.